What is up, guys? Hardy Fan of First, and today we're playing W2K17, Roman Reigns versus Rusev for the United States Championship. So basically, these guys are gonna have a match. It's gonna be basically a review and the game review. Let's start with the match first. Well, they're having a match at WWE Hell in a Cell. We already know about this pay-per-view. It's a match, it's a pay-per-view that dedicates it to Hell in a Cell. I don't think we're gonna have a match in like a WWE Universal Championship match inside Hell in a Cell, but like the first match they announced is the United States Championship being contested inside the Hell in a Cell. Yikes. Get down. Get the fuck down. Damn, Rusev. Got none on me. Ouch. Ouch. Oh, I just missed a Superman punch. Missed the Superman punch. Well, guys, this is like, honestly, I'm really enjoying this game. Very much enjoying this game. So apparently when they do it, I think that's the recovery mode. I think that's a new form of recovery. You just go in the corner and do something with their legs. I don't know. I just seen Seth Rollins doing this, so I'm just assuming that's what they do. Rusev reversed me into a DDT. How can I fight out of this? Ouch. Oh no, I'm not very good at submissions. Get out of here. Roman Reigns! There you go, what's up? You in the Roman Empire, bitch. Alright, finally. Are you serious? Really? Really? What's going on? What is this move? Get off of me. Spear. Out of nowhere. But I want to hit a spear through the cell. That's my goal in this match right now. At least I got Rusev down for a little while. I guess I have recovery mode too, so what I do. Whoa, I did not see that coming. Oh, there you go. This could be big trouble for Rusev. Well, this might be the worst yet. Let's get Rusev out of here. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Come on, I'm trying to move him. Wow. Comes back to Los Angeles. If you listen to this crowd, they're absolutely electric. We know what range is. Oh, gotcha. Oh. Let's get my first 5-star match against Rusev. I just need him to move out the way for a minute so I could get in here. Yikes. Oh, no. No, no, no. No, I finally just broke it. No, no, no. I finally just broke the cell. Do not. Ah, crap. Do not hit the accolade. Don't hit the accolade. Yo, why is it not letting me reverse? Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh, this man's really hitting me with so much spams. It's crazy. Wow, are you joking me? How many times do I have to hit reverse? Yes, I'm out of here. Get out of here. Honestly, I like the submission system in this game. It's a lot better. The one in 2K16, I would tap out like this. Finally, let's see how the top of the cell works in this game. Finally, let's see how this is looking right now. Okay, hey, it's nice. Hey, alright. Get out of here. Get out of here. Who your daddy? Who your daddy? Let me see if I can get a nice little thumbnail right now. Is this a thumbnail moment? Nope. No thumbnail moments for me, guys. Get out of here. Who's your daddy? Mm. Just get up. Just get up. What the hell? This man is still like a zombie. What? Did he reverse? Oh, no. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Well, guys, this might be the end of me. Oh, crap. Wait. Whew. Oh, man, he might super kick me, guys. Where is he going? Where are you going? I'm not going inside, Rusev. I have no idea where this man's going because I want to have a nice match on top of you. So you better get your Bulgarian balls and get on top. You know, Rusev, you deserve this right now. What? The fuck? Yikes. Ah, crap. Ah. He pushed me from on top of the cell. My career might be over. Let's go. Ah. Get up, Rusev. It's over, man. Spear. I'm gonna break this out. Oh, I reached the 5-star, guys. I did it. Crap. Are you joking me? Glitch. Glitch. Wow, I'm really getting spammed by this guy, and I'm really not reversing. Like, whoa. Okay, one more move. Shalabio. Whoa, man, my back is purple? Oh, crap. I basically broke it, but no one went into it, but... I'm about to go through it now. Oh my God, imagine if I have an idea. What is Rusev doing? We could be seeing the fall of the Roman Empire. Well, this might be the worst yet. It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict on the floor. He's inflicting some serious pain here. There's no telling what's going to happen here. And that's the end of it, guys. Dude, put you away. Oh, that much, I guess. I'm pinning you again. Wow, that was... That's WWE logic right there. I'm the new United States champion. I am Roman Reigns.